I'm Yianni Gagianas, and this is the Day Research Lab at the University of Delaware. So I'm a junior biomedical engineering major, and I'm a research assistant here. I'm from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. My dad is actually a physician, and in Pittsburgh there is a lot of biomedical technology and research going on, so I was exposed to it from a very young age, so I always had an interest in sciences and going into research. In our lab, we are specifically trying to treat breast cancer. We create nanoparticles to specifically target the cancer cells and not the healthy tissue around it. And we do that by taking what's called a nanoshell and conjugating on antibodies to that. And we expose it to a laser, which heats up the shell and kills all the cancer cells around it, leaving the healthy tissues alive. I specifically wanted to go into cancer research for a couple reasons. First off, my grandmother actually is a breast cancer survivor, so that hits home in my family. And here at the University of Delaware, I've been heavily involved in UDance, which is a 12-hour dance marathon benefiting pediatric cancer research. And through that, I've met some amazing children who have pediatric cancer and gotten very tight with their families. And this really serves as an inspiration for me to do this work and to hopefully come up with something that'll benefit people with cancer. In the lab, I specifically do three things. First, I synthesize our nanoparticles. Next, I will treat our cancer cells with the particles. And lastly, I will image the particles on the microscope to see if our treatment was effective or not. So what I really like about doing research is the ability to use critical thinking and problem-solving skills. What I've learned since being in the lab is that not everything goes as you planned it the first time or even the second time, but what I enjoy most is learning to adjust and learning to fix the problem that you encountered so the next time it can be better. The biggest thing I've learned from being involved in undergraduate research is to keep trying. You always want everything to work the first time, but where you really feel fulfilled is whenever it doesn't work the first time or the second time, and you persist and it works eventually. That's really what I've taken out of research. It's that persistence and that drive. I really love what I do in this lab. It's a great opportunity to take what I learned in the classroom and to apply it to real life situations. And I really feel like we have a huge potential to help people who need it. In my free time, I like to go fishing, play soccer, travel, and hang out with my friends. My goal as an undergraduate researcher is to help make discoveries that will not only help our lab group, but will be able to help other researchers throughout the world when they're looking at things that are related to our research, so that what we do here can help everybody else.